Jane Orloff. I'm standing in the morning in my backyard. I wanted to share this quick tip with you. If you have any products or services or anything that you're offering and you have clients, rather than started explaining about products or services you have to offer right away, what I learned from Mark Hoverson, it's called permission marketing. It's about human psychology. If you just ask a simple question, saying, would you mind if I give you this advice? Or would you be open to an idea of trying this product? If you ask their permission and if they give you their permission, once you start offering the explaining about the service or the product, you have a better chance of getting your point across. I hope you had found this tip helpful. Again, you can find more information on my blog, janeorloff.com. Thank you. Bye.